Hi! In this video, we'll go over how to install and configure the latest update to the Daz to Maya bridge for Daz Studio. To get started, you will first need to go to the Daz Store website and add the Daz to Maya bridge to your account if you haven't already done so. Don't worry, the bridge is free and you can purchase it without entering any payment information. Just add the bridge to your cart like any other asset. Your cart total should be $0. Then click to proceed to purchase. The order summary should be $0. Click Place Order to finish adding the bridge to your account. You're ready to install the bridge via Daz Install Manager. Once the Daz to Maya bridge has been added to your account, open the Daz Install Manager. In the search bar, type Daz2 and hit Enter. You should see the list of Daz bridges that are ready to download or update. Find Daz to Maya in the Ready to Download tab and click the Download button. If you don't see it listed in the Ready to Download tab, then check your Ready to Install or Install tabs. You may already have the latest version downloaded or installed. Once Daz to Maya has been installed and updated, click the Open icon to start Daz Studio. Once Daz Studio opens, go to the File menu and select Send To. You should now see an option for Daz to Maya. Click it. You'll see the Daz to Maya bridge window. For most systems, Daz Install Manager will automatically install the Maya plugin into your Documents folder. If the bridge plugin does not load into Maya, then you can follow this next step. Go down to the Advanced Settings and install the Maya plugin. Click Install Plugin. The default folder that opens should be where Maya stores its configuration files. If you have OneDrive installed, click the address bar here to make sure it's pointing to the Your Users /OneDrive/Documents/Maya folder, rather than the Documents/Maya folder. Inside, you'll see the Modules and Plugins folders. Click Select Folder. You should see a message saying that the Maya module was successfully installed into the OneDrive/Documents/Maya/Modules folder, or just the Documents/Maya/Modules folder if you don't use OneDrive. Once that's installed, open Maya. After Maya loads, there should be a Daz to Maya tab in your Maya shelf. The first icon should be Daz Import. Click it, and the Daz to Maya import window should appear. If you go down to the script console and open that, you should now see the Python version output as well as the Daz to Maya bridge version currently installed into Maya. You should also see the intermediate folder, which is the path that the Maya plugin checks for assets exported from Daz Studio. And that's it for the installation of the Daz to Maya bridge.